Hi, it's Doug. When most people picture a pumpkin, they picture something like this, the classic orange pumpkin, great for carving jack-o'-lanterns. But pumpkins come in a huge variety of different sizes, shapes, even colors. Like, check out this green pumpkin I found recently. Someone named Sophia has a question about the classic orange pumpkins. Let's give her a call now.
Hi, Doug.
Hi, Sophia.
I have a question for you. Why are pumpkins orange?
That's a great question. Why are pumpkins like this orange? I mean, what makes them orange? Well, like many things, scientists discovered things are often the color they are because of the substances they contain when you look at them at the microscopic level. When scientists studied pumpkins up close, under a microscope, they found out that the reason pumpkins are orange is because they contain an orange-colored substance, especially in that dark orange color in their outer skin. And what surprised scientists the most was that this substance is actually the same as the substance found in many other fruits and vegetables too. It's the same substance that makes carrots orange, cantaloupes, sweet potatoes, and many other fruits and vegetables with an orange color. In fact, because this orange-colored substance was first identified in carrots, it's named after them. We call it carotene. But pumpkins don't start out orange. Remember, pumpkins grow on a plant, the pumpkin plant. As a pumpkin grows, you can see here, it actually starts out in life green-colored. It only turns orange as it gets ripe or ready to be picked. So the real question is, why do pumpkins change in their color from green to orange? What do you think?